Hey, can I ask a question? Do you know a bit of philosophy by any chance?
No. But I can help.
Okay, do you know what pragmatic means? Asking like don't get it.
I know a little. Which one?
Oh, the series of truths. You know them?
The other two.
The other two? There's correspondence and cohesion. Correspondence is... Okay, I'm gonna give you an example of that. The seeds are orange. We observe it.
Yep,
it's orange. It's juice. And then cohesion. Well, can you think of more about... Oh yes, like fast cars.
Yeah.
So, let's say that it's a fast car. How do we prove it with cohesion? Well, either has more horsepower or power. Sorry about that. It's either quick, agile, and more lighter than a normal car. Then it's a fast car. So in each sequence, it's true. So it's true.
Just like correspondence. Steps.
So what is pragmatic?
Pragmatic. Something practical. Philosophy. It's all about truth. So, something useful. True. Did I get that?
So, something that you believe that's useful.
An example. If you practice more, you'll get better. I mean, that's true.
Like motivation? Sounds like that.
Just like motivation.
Yeah, good work.
Well, that's all I can do. Sorry.
That's okay. I should have listened more. It's my fault. I appreciate it. So, where's your station?
Well, conversations?
Pretty far.
Yeah, pretty far.